So I got these four pylons, and I put a light inside. Standard light bulb socket. Lots of holes drilled into it for air circulation. Four screws to hold it into the base of the cone. It's meant to go on the ground like that. The light inside is a compact fluorescent, no power usage, but still makes a little bit of heat.